this is, but I've seen people at this car wash and so many people fixing up cars all around. They swooping up the cars and everything, the rims and everything. They're doing a lot of stuff in this, like this car shop type of situation. And I see people connected to you with this situation. I don't know what that means to you, but I see that a lot, and I see that people are making money from that as well. Yes. Amen. Amen. Do you know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm talking about? But I see at this like car thing. Y'all be fixing up cars and stuff like that. Amen? Dr. Pyle, you doing that? You were what? You were in the rental. You know it, Paul. Wow. But I saw this car thing that she was at. You gonna hook me up? I saw that thing in the Holy Ghost. I don't know what I was saying, but I saw calling
them. Man, you're going to make a lot of money from that.
That's your feeling profession. Also, like he mentioned about the music. When he said it, y'all confirmation. When he said that, that was a prophetic word from God. You heard from God on that. But I saw the same thing he said. Another problem, he sit back and be silent while the other one speak. Now I'm confirming what the prophet said. Everything he told you was from the Holy Ghost. Yeah. But that addition with the car situation is to let you know that's where your money will come